Welcome. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.